Biblioteka Europa mu 30 knjiga je naš dugoročni projekt koji financira Kreativna Europa Europske unije u cilju upoznavanja hrvatske publike sa našim novim europskim sugrađanima i susjedima.
Izuzetno hrabar i liričan roman o gubitku u svim njegovim oblicima i povratku kući u potrazi za mirom iz pera danske književne zvijezde, jedna od najhvaljenijih mladih skandinavskih autorica.
It's a long story and it's also like a family history. There's women of three generations.
Betty Broad is about the children. It's about a small girl who kidnapped other small twins and tried to make a new family.
It is made of short stories, but they are interconnected with two persons, a man and a woman. They both write and they decide to move together in a house.
Second book, it's a short story collection. It's mainly about poor and weak people in the spotlight of the economic crisis in Greece.
Buntovni roman i reinterpretacija epa Eneide, u kojoj je koplje stavljeno u ruke Enejine supruge Kreuze, koja ovaj put odbija biti žrtvovana na junakovom putu prema slavi.
Has been a kind of tour of Europe for me. I have been in so many different countries and places where it has been published.
Opisuje vrlo prizemne stvari, čak i grube i proste stvari. Ne koristi se puno vulgarizama, a uza sve to je vrlo duhovita i dirljiva.
Jednak dijelo najvažnije katalonske spisateljice 20. stoljeća, koje čitatelja neposredno i živopisno uvlači u svijet Barcelone 30. godina.
It tells the story of a reverend who is a fox hunter, a botanist who is a poet, and a young woman with Down syndrome.